இவருடைய ஆட்சி காலத்தில் இந்த நாடு சூறையாடப்பட்டு இருக்கிறது.
தவறு நடந்து விட்டது என்று தெரிந்த பிறகு அதை அனுமதிக்க முடியாது இல்லையா?
Don't play with the sentiments and emotions of the people of Tamil Nadu.
இப்போது மத்திய அரசு எடுத்திருக்கும் முடிவு தமிழ்நாடு மின்சார வாரத்துக்கு கொஞ்சம் சாதகமான ஒரு முடிவு தான்.
நாளேடுகளின் முக்கிய செய்திகள் பற்றிய விரிவான அலசல். ஹலோ தமிழா, திங்கள் முதல் வெள்ளி வரை காலை 8 மணிக்கு.
This is NDTV. You're watching NDTV Hindu.
Hi viewers, welcome to Shift Focus. This is me, Tanuja Babu. We are now in the 175th salon launch of Naturals in association with Schwarzkopf. I know what you guys are thinking. What's up with me and my weird hairstyle? It's because I'm sporting this hairstyle because I'm one of the models who's going to be walking the ramp with the other models. This show emphasizes mostly on the new hairstyles and different funky looks that Chennai market is opening up to. So you guys stay tuned, don't go anywhere, and I'll watch you at the other end of the show. With us, the choreographer of this fun and fabulous fashion show, Sunil Menon. Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Okay, so tell us about this fashion show. How was it for you to choreograph the 175th Naturals show and this punky hairstyles and the look? Tell us all about it.
Well, I think it's great fun to do a show which is very creative, and especially with hair, where you can really experiment. And you know, for the hairstylists, it's their one chance to really let go and do something really fun and funky. Because in usual fashion shows, it's this one specific look that all the models wear, so they can't really experiment. And you keep practical. Something in mind is that when clothes are being worn and removed and changing, the hair has to be very simple and neat. But here, it's the other way around. The importance is for hair, and I think that's really fun, because for us, we rarely get a chance to do hair shows which, you know, we're fun and experimental. So that for us is a real high, you know, it's a good fun. Yeah,
okay, for us it was a real high to watch the fashion show that you choreographed. Thank you so much, Sunil.
Thank you.
Thank you. Brunilla, the showstopper of this amazing show. Hi, Bruna.
Hi.
Okay, how did you feel about coming to Chennai in the first place, after a long time, after your movie's done and stuff like that? And tell us about the show.
You know, I actually always like to come here because of people like you. Everyone is really sweet and everyone treats me with so much love that I just feel sometimes I want to leave Bombay and I want to come here.
Oh, you should.
Maybe soon. The show was lovely. You looked amazing. And the other girls. And I mean, I'm now part of Natural's family, so I'm always here for them.
Okay. So that was, you look brilliant in this lehenga. So tell us more about your upcoming movies or anything you have lined up.
Yeah, now I'm actually shooting for a Hindi film in Mumbai. We are almost done. We're finishing December, I think. But they've asked me to wait for promotions, so I'm going to wait before I say anything. But it's almost done and I'm having a blast.
Thank you so much for talking to us. You have a great visit. Mr. Kumarvel are like the pillars of Naturals, right? So tell us about this event. And today I would like to all of you to know that this is Mr. Kumarvel's birthday. So happy birthday to Mr. Kumarvel. And tell us about this show.
This show is to launch our 175th salute. And so we had a grand event. And it also happens to fall on my husband's birthday. So we thought we'll have a get together with all our franchisees.
It was rather a great event, and it was really nice that it fell on your husband's birthday. Thank you so much. Okay guys, I'm sure you had fun as much as I did walking the ramp, and I'm sure you guys had fun watching it. So until and unless I meet you next time in another event, this is Tanuja Babu signing off. Bye-bye.